Okay, next, I thought it'd be really fun to do an activity using some of our equipment from our specialist toolkits. So if you've picked up your green toolkit bag from school and you have it, could you please get out two of the movement scarves? I've got the purple one and the orange one, but you can use whichever colors you want. Now, if you haven't picked up your toolkit or you can't get to it right now, it's okay if you want to use something else other than some movement scarves. If you have some bandanas at your house that you could use, those will work as well. They're a little heavier, but they'll still have the flow that we need for them. Or if you want to use some paper napkins and unfold them so that they're nice and flowy, that works too. Or if you don't have anything that's like scarves, that's okay because this movement activity that we're going to do, I've actually done it with just my hands in the past. You can make your hands flow in the same way that the scarves do, just like this. Try that a little bit. See if you can give your hands lots of flow. My poor hand with its brace doesn't have as much flow as yours does, I bet. All right, so get your scarves ready, and we're going to move along with some music. And this song especially really has some beautiful flow to it, so we're going to experiment with that. Also, the song kind of comes in a certain pattern that's called theme and variations. A theme and variations means that the whole song is going to happen one time, and then it'll happen again a couple more times with some slight differences, but the main pattern is still the same. So see if you can find the pattern that we do. All right, if you've got your scarves, hold the corner of each one in a different hand and just copy me. See if you can find some space in your house to move where you can still see the screen and hear the music.
Thank you.
I like that music especially because it's both beautiful and exciting at times. It's music by a composer named Ottorino Respighi. He was Italian, and he wrote that based on an ancient song from his country.